The following interview involves commercial content. The products and services featured appear as paid advertising.
Well, earlier you met Amanda from MD Body and Med Spa, and we talked about 25% off Cool Sculpting. Well, there's a whole array of gorgeous solutions at MD Body and Med Spa, including Ultherapy. And that's today's Coco Perk. Ultherapy is an FDA-cleared non-surgical way to tighten skin on any part of the face. Take a look.
Does your face and neck need a lift? Try FDA-cleared Ultherapy, a non-surgical cosmetic treatment to lift and tighten skin gradually and naturally.
You could get results without having to have surgery.
The results not only last a long time, but improve over time.
Ultherapy has just sort of tightened up, firmed up, and lifted up who I am.
Request your free informational packet today at ultherapyinfo.com.
It's time to cash in on this very limited time offer on Ultherapy treatments. It's this week only at MD Body and Med Spa. Give a lift to your brow area. Normally it's $1,500, but this week only at MD Body and Med Spa, it's only $500. Remember, Ultherapy is non-surgical and FDA cleared. Also at MD Body and Med Spa, an Ultherapy upper facelift, normally $2,225, is on sale for $750. Call now and cash in on this Coco Perk. Good this week only at MD Body and Med Spa. The number 303-220-1100. That's 303-220-1100. You can also check them out online at mdbodyandmedspa.com. Well, as soon as that ball drops in Times Square, we're all thinking about what we're going to do to make a positive change for ourselves in the year. Marla Rodriguez from Nine Health Fair shares a reassuring guide to resolutions and more. And you look fabulous. Obviously, whatever you're doing is working.
Oh, you're feel so good. Sweet. Thank you.
So truly, the number one thing is to lose weight, feel good, get healthier. How do we stay on track?
I know. Isn't that interesting? We all want to be healthier. The top three resolutions every year: eat healthier, lose weight, and exercise more. So the good news is, according to our medical team, those are three of the right goals to have.
It is.
So
what does that do to help us? I mean, if we make that resolution, how does that help us?
You know, I think that that's a good start. Mm-hmm. But really staying on track is the most important thing. And that's the hardest part, don't you think?
And why is the word why important? I mean, you have to ask yourself.
Yes. You know, the experts will all agree that the most important thing is to make your goals a specific and attainable. So it's really better to say, you know, I'm going to cut out one soda for the day, rather than saying I'm never going to drink another soda again in my life, because that's too daunting and not very attainable. And the other thing the experts say is what you're pointing to is they're all starting to realize that if you can figure out your why do you want to reach this resolution, what will it provide in your life? Is it that you want to set a good example for your kids? Mm-hmm. Or do you want to be active and able to do the things you love? But if you find your why, it'll help you stick to that resolution.
And I like that you have to make those goals realistic. Like you said, you're not going to cut out all sodas, maybe just cut one out a day. So we have seven tips to look at. Let's go through them here.
Yeah, so the first one is clearly define your goals, which is what we're talking about. Make them specific and attainable, and then track your progress. So the research will show that if you are tracking your progress, you're more likely to stay on track because you see your success. Mm-hmm. And then have patience. So you're gonna not complete everything in one day. And so you want to be able to see your progress, but also not expect too much too soon.
Makes sense.
Publicize your goals, which is interesting. So share it with your friends and family. They say that you know, kind of holds you to account a little bit more. Mm-hmm. And so you're going to be able to stay on track more and more.
Your friends and family can call you out if you're not doing it right.
I know. Don't you hate that,
yes,
though? So anyway, you want to schedule it. So if you say you want to exercise every day, you want to put that in your schedule, because if it doesn't get in your schedule, it doesn't happen, if you're like me anyway. So the other thing is stop thinking about all or nothing. So doing something is better than doing nothing. Mm-hmm. So if you were to exercise for 10 minutes instead of 20 one day, that is perfectly good. It's better than doing nothing that day.
That's true, yes.
So,
get
up. The last thing is really, really important, is get up when you slip up.
Yeah.
We're all fallible. None of us are perfect, and we're not going to be perfect on our resolutions, but can you get right back on track once you slip up? That's the key.
And I like that this year you have a new way to support people who want to have a healthy start.
That's right. So we know that staying on track is the hardest part. And so at Nine Health Fair, we want to offer a really simple, evidence-based, but smart way that you can stay on track with your resolutions and your goals to be healthier. And it's called Nine Health Ready. And it focuses on the five key pillars of health. And the five key pillars: exercise, mm-hmm. nutrition, sleep, mental health, and of course prevention, finding out what your baseline is at Nine Health Fair with the screenings that we do offer.
Go into more detail about the Nine Health Ready Challenge. The website again is ninehealthready.org.
Right. So there, like I said, there's five mm-hmm. basic pillars, and what we're asking people to do is take the challenge. Can you pick one of these or five of these to do every day and keep track of your progress? Because that's important. And then we will have resources on that website from our experts at Nine News, Dr. John, Dr. Max. So they will have key tips for you to be able to keep your goals. And how do you actually put this in play in your life? So the website will be able to offer resources about that.
Okay, and again, that website, it's at the bottom of the screen. You can see it. It's ninehealthready.org. That's ninehealthready.org. Are you looking for people to share their stories then?
You're right. We actually have a few more spots left. We're going to follow a group of people who are taking this challenge, and we're going to show their progress on the Nine News morning shows. And so if you are interested and you think you're TV ready and you really want to take this challenge, go ahead and go to that website, ninehealthready.org, and let us know. There's a place you can tell us that you'd like to join us.
It'll be fun too. I mean, yeah. Dr. John is just a kick. You'll enjoy it. Yeah. And you also have a mobile app I like.
That's right. So we have an opportunity now for people to join our mobile community mm-hmm. simply by just texting us a code, and then you will get tips, really key tips every month. You know, not a lot, just maybe two a month. So okay. We're not going to inundate your email box or your text box.
So that text number is on the bottom of the screen right there. You can text 27722. That's the number to text.
That's
27722,
right.
And text the word wellness, and then they'll give you information too to keep you healthy and give you the healthy tips from Nine News and Nine Health. So what do you hear the reasons are as people are scared of the Nine Health Fair? Do people actually worry about heading out there?
You know, it's interesting. I think there's a couple things that happen. One is sometimes people don't even want to know. Like, I don't want to know if something's wrong with me.
Right.
Which is interesting because we know that prevention can stop a lot of those issues. Do you know, if you take it early steps, it's so much easier to manage your health. And, you know, you save a lot of money that way,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, to me, it's ridiculous. If you're, it's so easy to go to the Nine Health Fair, and there are people there willing to help you, and you can get on top of it, preventative health.
Yeah, and people with high deductible plans these days, I mean, that can get costly. So mm-hmm. if you can head off these health issues and come to the Nine Health Fair, get your baseline, know where you are, then you can take ownership of your health and take ownership of your budget,
right.
too.
Well, Marla, great seeing you.
Thank
As
you
always,
so much.
Great advice. The Nine Health Fair is here for you. You can find success with your goals and stay on top of health news and services. Go ahead, see if you're ready for the Nine Health Ready Challenge. For information and so much more, please go to this website. Go to ninehealthfair.org. That's ninehealthfair.org.